India is a land where Sufism has not just flourished in its true spirit, but has also become a way of integrating different religious communities. Providing a glimpse of this unique devotional culture, today we take you to the Urus commemoration of one of the greatest Sufi saints, Mohalla Park in Midnapur district of West Bengal.
With flowers in their hands and deep devotion inside heart, devotees stood in long queues at Chora Masjid in Midnapur, eagerly waiting for their turn to seek the blessings of Hazrat Sayyid Shah Murshid Ali Al-Qadri on his 120th Urs celebration. Popularly known as Mohalla Park, the Saint's Urs is one of the most auspicious occasions for both Indians, especially those living in West Bengal, and Bangladeshis. People irrespective of their class, creed and religion come to attend the holy commemoration of the saint who was the 32nd descendant of the Prophet of Islam, Hazrat Muhammad, and the 19th descendant of the Sultan of the Saints, Hazrat Abdul Qadir Jilani, also known as Boro Pir Sahib.
The Urs Park is being held all over the world, but because of COVID restrictions, many people have not been able to come because they were not issued visa. I have come from Dehradun because Mohalla Park called me, so I was able to come for this holy occasion.
এবার এই করোনা হয়েছিল, করোনা নিয়েতে কিন্তু মানুষের ঢল কমেনি। সবাই প্রত্যেকটা মানুষ সব জায়গা থেকে সব ধর্মের মানুষ আসছে আর এনাদের কাছে মানে ইয়ে করছে, আরজি করছে, প্রার্থনা করছে যে দোয়া করুন আবার আগের মতো পৃথিবীটা যেন আগের মতো আবার সব সুন্দর হয়।
During the Urs, devotees offered chadars, flowers and itr, a natural perfume, at the shrine of venerated saint, which is situated inside the premises of Chora Masjid. They also prayed to God and sought for the fulfillment of their wishes from the saint at this five-day religious affair.
People from all caste and creed are present here to have their prayers which they do to which they present in front of this holy master, and all their wishes are fulfilled. This year is not an exception. Even with the COVID thing in the picture, we have a lot, means many of us have gathered here, and we find a thronging of many pilgrims here.
Every year, a special train also runs from Bangladesh to Midnapur so that people from there can also come to attend the Urs. But this time, due to COVID-19, the train was cancelled. Mohalla Park was one among those Sufi saints who have for long propagated the message of peace and harmony. And even today, his teachings continue to bind people together, no matter which faith or community they belong to.